you made it through everything. You probably thought you'd drop dead peacefully in your sleep. And then this happens.
Anyone here?
Do you think there's a cure?